Round for Thurston. He finds him. Thurston chips up at the top. And the turn. This is interesting. It's been battered back into the field of play by a leaping Australian flanker. It was Greg Inglis. He has flown outside the dead ball arena and raked it back into the waiting arms of another Australian.
Well, this is a reverse angle, and the chasers, as you can see, they're behind the kicker. It looks as though that he's going to knock this straight over the dead ball line. Oh, that is freakish.